us on this Tuesday edition of Take Five at the Journey. You know, one of the things that I try to encourage people at the church is to really believe for long life. You know, we have a little girl at our church that, you know, you could say her life expectancy is not very long. But you know what? Miraculously, she's doing so good. And you know, I just say to her all the time, long life. You know, people are fighting cancer. I believe that we need long life is a good name for them. You know, God really promised us a long life if we would do something. It's a conditional promise. This is in Ephesians 6, verse 2. Honor thy father and mother, which is the first commandment with promise, that it may be well with thee, and that thou mayest live long on the earth. Two things that happen. Number one, your relationship with your parents is a fundamental relationship. If that relationship is not right, then you have problems in other relationships. That says, get along with your parents. Let me just say this. You may not agree with them, whatever it may be, politically, whatever y'all can begin, but you know what? Always honor them. Speak well of them. Both of my parents are dead. And anything I ever share in church is only going to be good stuff about my parents. It's never going to be something negative. You know, from that, I'm expecting God to give me a long life. You know, the Lord promises us to give us at least 70 years here. And He'll even give you a bonus. Anytime you're over 70, you're in overtime. That's what I call it. But you know what? I'm believing for a long life, a healthy life, to really work for God and serve Him. And it says if we'll honor Him. So let's always speak well of our parents. Let's get along with our parents. Let's do what we can do to get along with them and speak honor upon them. I love you. I want you to say to yourself this day, God is a good God and the devil is a bad devil.